Thursday was a productive day for demolition at Mazza's restaurant, and it will wrap up on Friday.
Thank you.
This is Emily Weaver reporting for MountVernonNews.com.